Right then, it's time to have a look at the pitch, the Skyfair pitch check, and conditions are always important. Where to start? Let's start with the dimensions, and straight at 75. And what's important today is that we're smack bang in the middle. So, square, it's the same whether you're looking that way or that way. 66 either side. What's important also, though, is the fact that there's a wind and you go to the one side with the wind and against it the other. As far as the surface itself is concerned, there will be excitement. I'll tell you why. Because there's a little bit of grass here. A mosaic effect as you look at it. A bit of grass as I come over here, and I'm going to shift a bit. If you shift back a little bit, T.I., actually, because I'm going to go towards a length. And you have a look here, and there's a bit of grass that's rolled in. The effect that that's going to have is a binding effect. And so this will hold together a bit more than we had on the previous one, where four games were played. You win the toss here. I reckon still, despite the fact that it's going to be okay first up, you want to bat second so that you know what you're chasing. Expect turn and skiddy pace.